Fire rips through a Gwinnett County business, leaving one person injured. It happened last night at the Skywalker Trampoline Park on Pleasant Hill Road. Fire officials say a woman received minor injuries in the fire. Firefighters say it looks like an electrical issue. An airbag platform sparked the blaze. The building had severe damage.
Well, travelers at